quite sure what's happening here, but where is that guy going, man? All right. Yeah. Someone is clear. Oof! Clearly getting married there. Oh goodness, this thing is about to go off. No, let me know. God. Kalundu apartments. Maybe tight. Now this is a bit ambiguous, right? I don't know if they mean this stretch here is has a limit of 80 kilometers per hour, or if they mean greatest road, right? Which begs the question, should the sign be placed here or should it be on the other side? Somewhere in the middle of the road or something, I don't know. Dr. Akiki. Sounds like one of those Japanese names. But I doubt a Japanese doctor would have an ailment for getting rich quickly. That's the sort of crap you get to see in this part of the world, I guess. Well, we're still living in the past. So that's someone I know.